Alright. One thing I did between stream and between recordings is I upgraded Atreus nearly all the way. So hopefully he'll be of better use to me. I don't think I upgraded anything on Kratos. I might have added some of this. Yeah, okay. Only thing I didn't get was this. Alright, let's go. Try this again.
Follow my lead.
Alright, this is the rings, right? Where was the first one? Over here. There we go. Alright, that's one down. Hopefully that stays in the ring. It did. Ooh. Come on. Three. I couldn't run that one into the ring. There we go. Alright, that's another one down. Okay, I punched him in the ring, so it still counted. Perfect. The one I run around? No. That wasn't in the ring either. Alright, here we go. That doesn't count as being in the ring. Fire at Will Atreus for now. Alright, I'm making too many mistakes now. Great, that took him out of the ring. On. Oh, come on. I'm getting my ass handed to me. All right. Finally. Okay, good. Pulled that one in there as well. I'm not ready. Oh, come on. Come on, run him. Or at least throw him in. Oh, I guess that did count? Oh. perfect. No health orbs. Actually. Come on. That wasn't full. Alright, whatever. Okay. Come on. Once you went there. Come on. Is that not four? Oh, crap. Still questioning why that one wasn't four. No, I'd rather just take you out right now. Thank you, Atreus. This. damn it. Okay, that's one. Come on. The circle didn't change. I thought the circle was gonna change by now. Okay, if the circle's still over here. Alright. I'm definitely failing this one. Why are none of them... Why isn't the circle changing now? Why are they changing up on me? Alright. This test wasn't really fair because the entire thing changed. I don't think this one should count. Alright. Didn't go down with just one though.
Or do we need better gear?
Once more.
Let's do it.
Alright, that's the attitude. There we go. Only Atreus could bring them over this way. There's two. There's three. Alright, that's why the circle didn't move. I need to do all three in the same place the first time. Whew, I forgot that real quick. Alright. Alright, gotta stay focused. I got my focus back now. One count it. Alright, two count it. Perfect. There we go. Ah, no. I brought him out of the circle. That's not really fair. Come on, run into the circle. Damn it. There we go. Alright. Trey's stuff gonna be putting in more work now. Now let's do this. Here we go. Damn it. Damn it!
No! Don't leave me alone here!
Okay. Chase a crane health first on any successful throw. I wonder if I need a new outfit for Atreus. He's still wearing old stuff. Rage combat. Then I can max out rage combat. We go again.
Follow my lead.
That's one down. Alright. I stepped out of that. Oh! Still got the count. Alright, you I just want to get rid of. There we go. Alright, that was still in there. All right. To it. Alright. Pulled him in there now. Alright. Okay. They are relentless right now.
Find you, watch it!
There we go. I think that would do something. It's Atreus. Alright. Four down. Nice. Had to turn him around, but I did it. Alright. Better not be no more rings after this. Not in the circle, that's bullshit. Now the ring's moving. Not good for me. Alright, come on. Alright, come on. Come on, in the circle. Or not. Alright, that counted. That should have counted. I feel like I should have counted as well. Alright, come on. Stay focused, stay focused, stay focused. Damn it. Should have waited on that one. Stay focused on you. Get in here. Come on. Know who I want you to attack, Atreus. I know what to do. Okay, that's three. Now. Come on. I will make you my last target. Whew, I did it. I can't believe I did it. And that's only half the challenges. Oh, man. And I was about to go see if I could get new gear now. I feel so achieved and I'm not even done the trials. So accomplished.
Gate open.
Yeah, gate opened. Alright, let's head back to Brock.
what's good?
Alright. Upgrades. Alright. May as well complete the set.
Proudly, you some bitch.
So happy with this now. Waist armor, chest armor. Alright, just made sure. Just had to make sure I didn't have to upgrade anything. I'm probably going through the rest of the game in this. Well.
What'll it be, Shorty?
Alright, I definitely need to get Atreus one of these outfits. Enemies take increased air damage. Rapid firing the last arrow inflicts increased damage. Oh, that would be good for me.
What's it gonna be? At least we got that taken care of.
I'm just gonna sell the rest of the armor because now I know I'm not using any of it. Enchantments. Alright. He just lets me buy it all back.
Something on your mind, boy?
Alright. Good, I can upgrade Atreus as well. Choked by Atreus will take increased damage. Increased stun damage inflicted by Atreus' melee attacks. Ooh, so he can stun them more often. Atreus will sometimes find out someone when Kratos is injured. Increased health stone potency. See, I really like the health stone thing. And I like that he's a good support. And heals me.
You know, being small like us, that's natural. Blessed to you. Got something else in mind?
No. Alright. Arena 4. I guess Mimir doesn't want to talk between these anymore. So I guess now that we got through all the dialogue we could. Go.
My hands are so sweaty I can barely grip the ball.
Well, my nose itches.
Found the next sword.
Come on, Atreus. I love this set. Love the glowing effect.
I
Defeat 100 enemies.
Ready?
Rick!
Oh! You met the boy, of course.
Mimir's not ready, but I'm ready.
Not yet. Fuck you.
All right. Seven more enemies. There we go. Sucks when it didn't count for the rings. Forgot he one hits. Alright, I forgot about that part, honestly.
Found the next sword.
Alright, so it starts easy, then shit hits the fan.
Ready?
Got it.
Oh, you met the boy, of course.
But now I know when to use my abilities. I have a better idea. Oh wait, So hitting them against the wall is like more automatic? It is. Good to know. Okay. Alright, come on. The one I fought by himself, I beat quick enough to not learn all his moves. Alright.
Oh, you met the boy, of course.
Feels like I should have just went back to the main campaign for a bit and came back to this. Sure, we'll see how things go. To focus you. There we go. Starting to understand better how to fight these guys. Keep this guy anyway. These guys actually, seem to go down faster if I don't. Bother, using my axe against them. Alright. You focus on someone else, like you for a minute.
Boy, of course.
All right. Here we go.
I'm ready.
All right. I can't even reach him. So that doesn't help much. That's a bad way too. I haven't been hit so far with the fire being thrown. Ooh, got hurt a little bit there. That's okay. Guy's about to come out. I gotta be careful though. Crap! Alright.
Fire behind you.
Fuck. I keep forgetting about that.
Found the next sword.
You met the boy, of course.
Okay. Great. Great. Oh, did the other fall into lava? That's funny. Alright. Come on. I'm trying to think if I get a full 5 combo on weak enemies, it'll stun them. Ooh. Didn't mean to do it yet. But that's fine. I know who I'm going after. Yo, what the fuck was that? Okay.
Found the next sword.
How did I interrupt that before? Alright, I'll give it one more go, because I came a lot farther that time.
Ready?
I feel like if I would've waited for my Spartan Rage until he did that AoE death. I feel like this is at least improving my skills, but I'm then going to lose once I complete all the challenges. Enemies. At least that's completing labors as well. I'm sorry I ignored you.
Found the next sword.
Ready?
Okay.
Note
to self, that guy does not like being
ignored.
You
met the boy, of course.
I think that's even fun better than the ice. I hope there's only one of those guys with the sword, because I'm not prepared to deal with a couple of them. Night. Thanks, Andreas. Damn. All right, come on.
Found the next sword.
Ready?
Oh, you met the boy, of course.
Stay close. I wonder if I could trick that knight into fire. Can I do any sort of knockback to him? Need to trick that knight onto the edge and use Spartan Rage. There we go. He won't get knocked off! Ooh, he's too good. Oh, why did I ever think I could challenge that? Thanks, Atreus, but thanks for nothing.